Hi, I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger, and welcome to our YouTube channel and my muscle car, Dodge Challenger. Nice, huh? Red, two black stripes that go over the bumpers. Very cool. Took her on her first ride all the way to the desert, all the way to Las Vegas to see Jersey Boys. Sherry! Never mind, I can't sing. Let's just do your question instead. My friends and I tip 20% in restaurants, and when the check comes, we look at the bill, calculate silently in our heads, what we ordered and tip accordingly. Ooh, you divvy up what you ordered? There is rarely a conversation about the tip amount, unless, of course, it's the problem with the service of food or if we were given extraordinary service. I have a friend who leaves a maximum of 15% as a tip. While I don't have a problem with the percentage she leaves, it makes it awkward to end a meal when she's out with us because she gives no consideration to our tradition and always questioning our calculations. I've considered not dining out with her again, and I would definitely avoid bringing her when I am with the 20% tippers. However, I would like Mother Laura's advice about the best way to approach her regarding this uncomfortable situation. Pay the extra 5%. Call it a day. Don't make a deal of it. Not everybody has the same amount of money. They pay what they can, what they think is reasonable. If the 20% means something more to you, which it should if you had particularly good service, just cough up the little extra dough and smile and keep your friends. All right? Don't make a big deal about a small thing. Not good. I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger. Till next time on our YouTube channel.